Happy Monday, South Florida. I'm CBS 4 meteorologist Lisette Gonzalez in weather control, and it was a soggy start this morning. We're now seeing a mix of sun and clouds from our Biscayne Bay camera in Miami, and also a few showers lingering, as well as clouds, since we do have a front draped just across Gulf Coast states. Out ahead of it, our wind still out of the east-northeast, 12-15 miles per hour. Low 80s in Broward, Miami-Dade, and through the Keys. And highs will climb to 85 this afternoon. Showers will be likely, and we will see the breezy conditions continuing to lead to a dangerous high risk of rip currents, so not safe to go swimming. And also for boaters, a rough go. Choppy on your bay, seas 4 to 8 and a small craft advisory. For tonight, low 70s, scattered showers, mild and muggy. Over the next few days, we'll see about a 40% chance of rain, and as we head towards the end of the week, a mix of sun and spotty showers with highs in the low 80s. A cold front will sweep in as we head into the weekend. Temperatures will start to dip down. We'll see lows in the 60s and highs in the upper 70s by Sunday. You can check in on the weather any time of day right here at CBSMiami.com.